babies. We are currently in the Grand Canyon West. We're in the home of the Ulupai people. We're part of the Wallapai Nation, part of the, it's not Mojave, it's, how do they say it? Mojave. I don't know, they say it differently. People, and it's just so beautiful. So these lands were given back in, when did she say? 1883 they were given back. So that's fairly progressive actually to be onto it so long ago. These lands were given back in 1883. And they just have not been touched commercially since then. So over there we have the sacred lands, which no one's allowed to go to, and we don't even fly over them. And this part is the part that everyone's allowed to come and have a look at, and it's absolutely spectacular. So I'll just show you a bit more.